Hoang the Minh Hoang has led environmental campaigns in Vietnam for at least a decade. She was sentenced to 3 years in prison by a court in Ho Chi Minh City on Thursday for evading about $280.0 in taxes. The State Department has condemned the jailing of one of Vietnam's most prominent environmental activists. Hoang is the fifth prominent environmentalist to be accused of tax evasion in Vietnam in the past 2 years, Human Rights Watch says. The ruling comes just weeks after US President Joe Biden's first state visit to Vietnam, in which he elevated diplomatic relations.